Look what I just figured out. The Bambu Lab normal spools, once emptied, can be opened. They turn into refill spools, so you can load them again with refill filament. And the tag system is so simple. Here's the tag with the information, so the printer knows which material it is and what color and how much it's left. This costs pennies, but it's so useful, so I wonder why don't other companies do this? And that.